guys doing tonight? Are you guys ready for the show? Alright, we got a beautiful show for you guys tonight. Let me introduce you guys to this magical Motown band. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Thomas Austin. My dad is Greg Austin. This is the magic of Motown Report. You guys are in for a big treat.
Yeah. Yeah.
It is showtime. It is showtime. Here in the South Point showroom. I got one question and one question only. Are you ready? If you're ready for your next act, let me hear you say yeah. Coming to the stage, the men with the good voice. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you make some noise for Mr. William Jordan.
Into the perfect harmony. Wonderful couple, happy over here. They look good. Brought y'all closer. Y'all just got married? Oh, congratulations. Y'all should have called me. Congratulations. Yeah, isn't that a great wedding song? And it's just amazing how much great music is out there that a lot of us don't get to hear. And that's one of the ones that, actually, I heard it 2 years ago. It's been out 5 years. And it's a beautiful song. And I've seen a lot of weddings, and I've never heard that song sing yet. So it's crazy. But this next song I'm about to do is done by a group that is definitely in the category of legends. They've been around for a long while. Just great music, great vocalists. They've been here a few times, as a matter of fact, recently they were here. I'm actually doing a tribute to them this Sunday in San Juan Capistrano. I think you guys live in Orange County, LA area. It's Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Waiting. up, y'all. The queen is on her way to the stage right now. She's probably walking in the back. So what we're gonna do is we make a little noise, get it ready. So check it out. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna say queen. I'm gonna need y'all to say Aries. So when I say queen, y'all say Aries. Queen.
Hey, Mr. Playmaster! love.